showers for windward spots, even leeward areas in the morning. We have our trades back, so those winds are actually pushing some rain towards the island. And it's been dry, so that's a welcome change. And, of course, we have trades for at least another day. 76 in Hilo right now, as well as Kahului, 75 Lihue, and 79 Honolulu. A storm system forecast to dip down farther south and bring some rain to the state on Saturday night, in through Sunday morning. So it looks like a wet, at least part of the weekend, especially on Saturday. But after that system moves through, we have a cool blast on Sunday, and that should be nice for those of you that enjoy the cooler temperatures. As far as rain goes, some isolated showers moving through windward spots right now, hitting the Ko'olau Mountains. Earlier today, some light rain in a normally drier area of South Maui, and the rains continue, just light showers for the Puna District on the Big Island, as they have been pretty much all day long through last night. In surf, a high surf warning right now, but tomorrow it'll be downgraded to an advisory. We're looking at up to 24 footers for the North Shore. For the West Side, it's 12 to 18. South Shore is 1 to 3, but we could still see some box jellies tomorrow, although it is the tail end of our current box jelly influx. So tonight, mostly cloudy with frequent windward showers. Should be all right for leeward areas in terms of mostly dry weather. And tomorrow, our last day of trades, with a few morning clouds and showers, similar to what we saw today, kind of dries up by the afternoon. Mention that it's the last day of trades. Light and variable winds back on Thursday and lasting through at least Friday or Saturday or so. Then we have that system, that cold front that's moving through. Again, the target day for wet weather is Saturday. It should be done by Sunday midday. Great weather and cool weather for you to enjoy the football game, the Super Bowl festivities, wherever you may be. Howard, Marissa, back to you.